Hi everyone, this is Ashwin. In this video, we are going to solve the problem apple and orange. Sam's house has an apple tree and an orange tree that yield an abundance of fruit. So in the diagram below, the red region denotes his house. So this is the red region. This will be the starting point and the ending point of the Sam's house. Apple tree is at point A and orange tree is at point B. We can see the orange tree because it is hidden behind the code editor. We will move on to the question. Okay, when the fruit falls from its tree, it lands d units of distance from its tree of origin along the x-axis. So the negative value of d means the fruit fell d units to the tree's left, and the positive means d units to the tree's right. Let's see an example. So this is the starting and end point of Sam's house. The apple tree is at 4 and the orange is at 12. Okay, in this example we have 3 apples and 3 oranges. After adding the distance from the apple tree, we will get the following values. Only one apple, that is 7, fall between the Sam's house. If we do the same operation for oranges, so orange is at 12. Adding the orange tree distances, we gave the result like this. And in this, 2 oranges fell between the Sam's house, that is 10 and 8. So we have to print the result for apples and the oranges. And you can see the additional input formats below. This is the sample input and the output. We don't need to worry about that because we need to solve the function itself. Let's solve the problem. Initialize the variables for apples and oranges to 0. We have to iterate apples and oranges separately because both are different values. In this input, apple is 3 and orange is 2. So we will first solve the apples for iterate the apples up to the length. Now we need to check for the condition. If starting point of Sam is between A plus apples of I and the endpoint of Sam. For this condition is, I am adding the fixed point of the tree, that is A, with the distance of the apple fell. So A plus apples of I will give the distance, and I am checking whether the distance is between the range of Sam's house. If the condition satisfies, we add the total apples plus equal to 1, and that's it for apples. For oranges, we will do the same. Length of oranges, check for the condition. Now it's B plus oranges of high. If it satisfy the condition, total oranges plus equal to 1. Let's print the results. Print total apples and total oranges. Let's run the code. Okay, it passed the sample test case. Let's submit it. Yes, we solved the problem. If you have any queries, please leave a comment below. See you in the next video.